Let go. All right, we out. Perfect parry.
Get out of here now! Your gently treatment me!
Nice. Ah, she hit me. Oh my God! What you got, huh? Y'all suck, man. Y'all suck. Strut up all your pump. Yeah. Y'all suck, man. Yeah, come on. Y'all suck. Yeah. Hello? Hey. He wanted to go ahead and let Jason go ahead through the system first. He just don't want to take him right now. But he can be right behind me. He just want to put him in the system. Yeah. Because I guess he want me to go ahead and start right on working, because I'm already in the system from last time. Yeah, so Jason can go down there tomorrow. He can, you know, put himself in the system. And then once that go through within probably a day or two, then he'll call him, and he'll come get him, and he'll be right up there with me. Yeah, so it's... Yeah, I know. I really wanted that too. But I guess they serious about their paperwork and going through their system. It should be. Yeah. Because Jason talked to him about it and he already gave him a go ahead on that. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, he wanted me to go ahead and pack tonight, so I'll be ready to leave in the morning for the weekend. Nah, he want me to go ahead and pack tonight, so I guess I'll be fresh and ripped. What's today? Yeah. He want me to go ahead and pack so I can have my clothes ready for the week, all through the weekend. He want me to go ahead and pack all my clothes for all week. But matter of fact, I'm going to have to ask him how far or how close we are from maneuvering. If we are close by, I'll still be able to come back here on the weekend. Because I do want to come back on the weekends, too. Yeah. But I do want him to go with me. I want my buddy to be in the system. And then once he's in the system, he'll be right there with me. So it shouldn't take too long. Within that day or two, he'll be right up there with me. Don't even worry about it. He'll be right there with me. Oh, yeah. You talking about when he was on the phone? Uh-huh.